What a spectacular day. We're just on the final summit line towards Elbrus, but couldn't ask for better weather. It's been absolutely brilliant. In the last couple of days up on acclimatising, we're a bit ordinary, but we've definitely saved the best weather for the best days. Absolutely incredible. Hopefully another 45 minutes or thereabouts, and we'll be at the top. It's still, despite perfect sunshine, still very, very cold.
Yeah.
Below minus 20. So have to be pretty careful not to get any cold parts, but overall, absolutely spectacular. All right, we'll check in up top.